USA roses see summer jeans costing $67. In London, the same make of jeans costs £47.50. Rate of exchange is still $1.34 to £1. Work out the difference between the cost of the jeans in USA and in London. Give your answer in pounds. So that means we have to convert this $67 to pounds. So you have that $1.34 will be £1. $1 will be 1/1.34 pounds. Then $67 will be 1/1.34 times 67/1. So you have 67 divided by 1.34 to give you 50. So you have £50. So in USA, it's £50, but in London, it's £47.50. So the difference is £50 minus £47.50, which is £2.50. That's it for 3B.